Okay. For certain parts of this song where y'all gotta say Dixie Chuck, I hold my hand up the first couple times and you'll get the feel of it. Once you get the feel of it, hopefully I don't have to hold my hand up every time. As I was out on a drive in my Oldsmobile, I came across a little place between the cornfields. I saw a sign I had to stop, and much to my surprise, oh, I discovered a
Dixie Chopper
right before my eyes. Oh, I discovered a
Dixie Chopper
right before my eyes. I think y'all got the hand of it. I sure didn't think this would go on more of an engine of a jet. They said it would blow my grass off, even soaking wet. They fired it up, I heard the sound, and my heart went wow. I had to have it.
Dixie Chopper.
I had to have it now. I had to have it.
Dixie Chopper.
I had to have it now. I took it home as fast as I could to show my neighbor John. This is the fastest lawnmower ever on my lawn. I let him drive, he popped a wheelie, said it was my fault. He found a good discovered a Dixie Chopper right on his asphalt. Oh, he discovered a
Dixie Chopper
right on his asphalt. We took you for a lawnmower, you want it to last. You want a lawnmower and you want to mow it fast. The Dixie Chopper, if you get, don't get a tractor. You know what they call somebody that doesn't like tractors anymore? Extractor fan. Oh, I discovered it.
Dixie
Chopper. It's the best in the land. Oh, I discovered it.
Dixie Chopper.
It's the best in the land.